one story of an Esquimalt woman who was raising three girls like herself. All of them were blonde as well, just like she was. They were gone and alone. Now here's the story of her first husband and why he isn't in the picture. He died in a freak workplace accident. That's why he's not around.
Oh, we don't need to talk about the girl's father.
Their father was a scientist working with experimental radiation. The core overheated and his face exploded. Not his whole head, just his face.
Oh my God.
He did not die instantly. He survived the explosion of his face. Imagine a human body with just a weirdo where his face was flailing around in shock.
We were just starting to move on.
Mommy, you said Teddy died in his sleep dreaming of us.
No one wants to hear this part of our backstory.
He tripped and fell out of a plate glass window onto a rusty fence post down below. He impaled his anus on that fence post, but he was still alive.
Mom, don't laugh at that.
He could still scream even though he didn't have a face. The sound was absolutely chilling. His corpse was never, never, never found. Some say his screams through the night.
Now do my ex-wife song.